crazy or not, but I will do it. So inside the ton, where the water is coming, there is the wire with a spiral coil, not isolated. Only the coil is not isolated, and then the wire is isolated, came out of the hole, and then I turned around the wire, I think counterclockwise, because I have every counterclockwise, cache counterclockwise, and then later the top, because I put now the wire on the ground, but that is the end of the wire. It's going up. And then later I will make something maybe radiant energy. And then together it should give voltage or something like that. We will see. Bye bye.